This is Duffel, New York International Independent Film and Video Festival, and I am on TV, and I'm with Lloyd.
How are you?
From Troma Entertainment.
Bringing you over to Tromaville to the festival.
And this wonderful guest, would you like to introduce him?
Yes, this is my wife, the New York State Film Commissioner, Pat Tony Kaufman.
Nice to have you here.
Nice to be here.
Excellent, and you are promoting a movie, Traumatized.
I would never promote anything. I'm Lloyd Kaufman, president of Troma Entertainment and creator of the Toxic Avenger and director of Poltergeist Night with the Chicken Dead. I don't promote. I would never use a woman like this to promote. Tonight, thanks to the New York Film Commissioner, we have a movie made all in New York by a Frenchman. And what was it about, Pat?
I think it might be about you and Troma.
Will there be a lot of gore in this story, like many of your other
films? Well, they asked how gore you would
have
to be in this story.
She doesn't have much else
to offer. Well, it wasn't the truth that gore is not in this movie. For me, it would be in some of the scenes.
Oh, excellent. Love with Tim.
Now,
we're
just going on.
Oh, that's okay.
See Martin Scorsese doing.
Absolutely not. So, tell us a little in-depth story about what this film is going to be about, which I believe is about you.
Well, there was a Frenchman named Fabian, somebody or other, and he has been working for 2 years following me about, of course, with the New York State Film Commission, in my travels making movies like Poltergeist, Night of the Chicken Dead, and he has interviewed many of the people who hate me, so I'm sure there'll be lots of bad mouthing and condescension and all of the wonderful things that
we'll talk about
trouble.
Well, excellent. Well, there's a huge turnout here, so I'll let you go schmooze. And thanks for doing the interview and thank you for coming to us.
This is the greatest turnout here for Traumatized, the Lloyd Kaufman story. This is the greatest turnout since Barishnikov's.
Oh, yes, and thank you for being here, too.
Poltergeist Night of the Chicken Dead was made in New York State, all thanks to the amazing Office of Motion Picture and Television under the great Governor Patterson in the state of New York, the greatest place to make movies in the world.
And speaking of New York, you're at the New York International Independent Film and Video Festival.
Yay!
All right, everybody there, are you?